This is the reverse lunge. Now, depending on where you want to put your band, you can have it either above or below your knees. So if you have it above, it may roll, but it hasn't been too bad so far, as long as you keep tension on the band. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take one step back, go into a lunge, and then forward again. And the other side, and forward.